I got your call. I know Director Fury stockpiled Cavorite in many of our shield bunkers across the world. Normally, I'm not the one to gamble shield assets on a hunch. But saving Hawkeye would win us another veteran in our war against AIM. I already put Dugan on the case. From what I've heard, he should have everything ready by now.
So you need Cavorite, huh? I might have heard where there's some stashed.
Sorry, one sec. Confession time. I've only been pretending to know what Cavorite is.
It's a kind of volatile element. Packs a punch. We used it to power some S.H.I.E.L.D.'s experimental tech back in the day. I can't use dogs to sniff it out, so I updated your signal tracker. I'll mark the spot on the war table for you. Good luck out there.
Okay, Hank said we'll need a ton of Cavorite if we want to power our own time bridge.
Fury stashed plenty in old S.H.I.E.L.D. bunkers. Man was a hoarder.
Old documents reveal the presence of a S.H.I.E.L.D. bunker near an old satellite farm in Siberia.
God, man. It's never Hawaii, is it? All right, let's go.
AIM has repurposed this satellite farm to bolster their communications across Siberia. Unfortunately for us, it's also interfering with our signal detector, blocking us from locating the nearby S.H.I.E.L.D. cache.
We're gonna need to shut down whatever's jamming us before we can find that Cavorite. Let's get to it, gang.
The first satellite dish is just up ahead. I've marked a waypoint so you can tell the difference.
Yep, that's a lot of satellite dishes. Thanks for the pointer, Jarvis.
You're at the interference site. Destroy AIM's equipment and it should disrupt their signal jam. One satellite dish interfering with our signal. Track down the second installation and shut it down.
Yeah!
game's installation has been disabled. Excellent work.
Exactly, was this Cavrite used for? You know, besides building time bridges that could blow up the world?
Not sure, kid. Nick was always tight-lipped about Cavrite. Used to glare at you with his good eye whenever it got mentioned.
So secret and dangerous, huh?
Yep. And now AIM's got their grubby hands on it. One hell of a headache.
There's a chest with gear close by.
next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Unauthorized access detected. Sequence reset is imminent. Code verification required at designated security station.
Sent us coordinates. Should be on the war table already.